He looks gay. My gay character.
I got this weird book for my birthday. I wasn't expecting it. I don't even know who sent it. It just arrived.
Doesn't even sound black.
Oh, happy birthday.
It was this book. It's all here. The delivery, the creepy mailman. Past birthdays, summer jobs, camp, prom, everything. Literally every memory I have is written in these pages. So now I'm curious. What happens if I rewrite it? That book. It's about work this morning. What the hell is going on?
Thank you. I don't understand what's happening to me lately. Why can't I manage to stay on top of things?
I think that's enough. Alright, Silent Hills.